Road South. I'm Will Coleman, and these are your weekly Raider announcements. I'm here with another weekly coronavirus update. Illinois now has a total of about 30,000 cases with about 1,200 deaths. And as I'm sure most of you know, school has been canceled for the rest of the year. Now here's Sophie.
Thank you for that, Will. And now it's me, Sophie, informing you of a local business and a local restaurant you can give your business to during this quarantine. Everyone be sure to eat at Alfie's, located at 425 Roosevelt Road. They specialize in burgers, ribs, and pretty much any sort of comfort food you could imagine. The hours vary, so you can check their website, but they're typically open from 11:30 a.m. until 11 p.m., and they're open for delivery and carryout. My personal favorites are the chicken tenders and the french fries, so be sure to check out Alfie's for lunch or dinner. If you're looking to do some online shopping during this quarantine and want to support a local Glen Ellyn business, be sure to check out The Gallery. They have an eBay store, The Gallery 630, and they offer everything from Supreme to vintage Adidas. Whether you're looking for Yeezys, Nike pullovers, or Bape hoodies, The Gallery has everything you could possibly want in vintage and streetwear finds. To keep up with their latest finds, be sure to follow their Instagram at thegallery630, and they also have an eBay store where you can be purchasing their items called thegallery630. And now here's Sarah with some Netflix movies and shows you can be watching during quarantine.
Thanks, Sophie. Hi, I'm Sarah Perino, and I'm here to recommend you movies and TV shows to watch. My first recommendation is the movie Candy Jar. It stars Jacob Lattimore and Sammy Gale. The movie has a 5.8 rating out of 10 on IMDb, and you can stream the movie on Netflix. My second recommendation is the TV show Fuller House. The spin-off series stars some of the original cast, such as Candace Cameron Bure, Jodie Sweetin, and Andrea Barber. The show has a 6.8 rating out of 10 on IMDb, and you can stream the show on Netflix. Next up is Alex.
Hello, Raiders. This is your sports announcer, Alex Mihoescu, here to give you an idea of what you can do as we all stay at home as COVID-19 continues to spread through the world. Now, this is one idea of what you can build, and I thought it was quite fun. Dun-da-da-da, a pillow fort. And today, we're going to explore what's inside this amazing fort of wonders. So, let us enter. Not much to check out. Got two poles holding this whole thing up. Put a flowers there just to add some elegance to the inside of this. There's my brother's iPad that I stole because I needed a makeshift TV. He'll be very mad at me later on. And of course, an emergency exit in case of a fire. Now, just an idea of what you can try to do over the weekend. Here's where we just came out of. And yeah, it was very fun to put together and explore. Anyways, until next time, these have been your weekly Raider announcements. Have a terrific day, Glenbard South.